ang napaka-poging Yermel ang lungsod ng Maynila. Palakpakan po rin natin Mayor Isko Moreno! Talaga namang nagbago, nagbigay ng matinding pagbabago sa lungsod ng Maynila.
Thank you. Thank you. sinabi ni Padre, gusto ko maging 90 ang grado ko. Kasi nung last semester, 75 ko. So, yung ginawa niya last semester, nag-dota lang, nag-dota. Nag-mobile legend lang. Then you're going to expect, if you did the same thing in the next semester,
thank you.
pagka ginawa mo ang tama, wala siguro pagkagalit. Pero at least, pero hindi galit. Mainis lang pagka yung dating nahirapin sila, nakasanayan nila. Nakala na yung tama yung primary na yung dating normal. Yung abnormal, dahil sa nakasanayan na, nahirapin na, naging normal na. Kaya yung kulitos pa rin, at nahihintigan. Ang kilos natin, ay normal. Pero sa buko, ang kilos natin, ay normal. By just doing, my job. Kaya, siguro, kaya naman.
Thank you.
Kasi yung ite, walang gawin. Kasalanan din. Yung pangsabatan ng batas eh. Hindi ako nakakabali. Kasi pangkaso ano? Well, kung yan ang inisip nyo, I cannot blame you. That is our mandate. That is our obligation. We will
Francisco Iscoco Moreno Domagoso, Mayor City of Manila, for for sharing his experiences in Balewa Insight as guest of honor and keynote speaker during the 16th National Capital Region Regional Technical Conference in Civil Engineers at the Forefront of Industry 4.0. Held on September 25 and 26, 2019 at the Century Park Hotel, Manila City, Philippines. Given this 20th day of September 2019 in Manila City, Philippines, signed by Mr. Adam C. Agnales, President PICE Makati Chapter, Maria Luisa Olcokit, ASEAN Engineer, NASH SDR Regional Coordinator and Chairperson. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, the beloved Mayor of City of Manila, Mayor Isko Moreno.
Thank you. Thank you.